elsewhere at the World Cup, the Fulham defender John Pansel says there's more improvement to come from Ghana following their 2-1 win over the United States in extra time last night. Ghana's last day's opponent will be Uruguay, who beat South Korea 2-1. At Wimbledon, Andy Murray admits he'll have to raise his game to new heights if he wants to win the championship. That's